examination, we want to assess the patient's ability to isometrically contract the multifidi and rotators of the spine. So you'll place your hands over the multifidi and ask the patient to contract underneath your fingers.